They had a little parade for me here after I won the Bronx.
Hold still. It's supposed to say wrath, not rat. Sin must be exposed so it may be absolved if we hide our sin. We hide ourselves. You will not hide any longer. Your true self will spill out on this floor for all to see. Perfect. If Muhammad won't come to the mountain, then bring the mountain to Muhammad. Let's begin! Face might make your atonement easier. Our devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
You son of a bitch!
Let's try that again. Devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
Will you, Nick Rye, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, Nick Rye? Oh, fuck
that. No. I never given in to that psychopath.
There it is. Greed. Always thinking of yourself. Nick?
Yes. Yes, I will, Tom.
Place your hand upon the word of Joseph.
Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Renounce your sins and admit your transgressions.
And renounce your sins and admit your transgressions. Say yes.
It's just one word.
Use my move!
Go, go, go!
followed you, so I will too.
Joseph is right. Did you ever stop to think about that? Everyone thinks he's crazy, but he's not. Look around you. This world is on the brink. You can feel it in your bones. Look at the headlines. Look who's in charge. You want this key? Because you think you're saving people, but they are already safe. We had a plan. You don't understand. You don't believe. You don't care! May God have mercy on your soul.
Okay, I'll bring your back.
Got lucky again, I guess.
Bunker access granted.
Right behind you. Show me the way, in a secular manner of speaking.
After you.
Buddy system's a good idea.
Lockdown disengaged.
I think you'd come back. Something started happening. All the fucking Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. Because of him. Him. That fucking piece of shit! He would come down here, and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just fucking watch.
The others. Okay. There were other people down here with me.
We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. Help me. Or stay out of my way.
Come on, we gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others. Damn it! Safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time. We'll get down to the room and free the prisoners while I hit the locks. I'll radio you.
Emergency doors are unlocked.
Thank you. silo. I think I got something figured out.
Proceed to the nearest exit in a calm and orderly fashion. Evacuation. Exit in a calm and orderly fashion. Filtration compromised.
Thank you.
Hey! Goddamn! I ain't never seen anything like that before.
I knew he saved you for a reason.
Hey! You gave us something back we thought we'd never have again. Hope. Whatever happens next, we're with you.
Hey. That was a hell of a job, Brooke. The way I see it, you're the one in charge now. And if you ever need anything, just let me know.
A seal has been opened. My brother John was loved by few. Feared by many. Misunderstood by all. Except me. John was not born a monster. He was just a child when our family was torn apart. He was loving, kind, and full of joy. He was easily preyed upon. John was not perfect. And sometimes he was not even good. But he was my brother. And those responsible for his death will be punished. I promise you that.
That's the last of them. Great job, Deputy. You just did some serious damage to the cult's firepower. I'm talking irreversible. Cults can be a lot more careful knowing they've been neutered. That ought to help the resistance. Way to show them.
Game I've ever played.
Can't think of anything.